Not a dog.
Knuckles.
That's how I talk to Bitewing, my dog. That's how I talk. You don't talk to me like that.
Does he bite wings?
No, his name is Bitewing. He's my dog. He wears a Nightwing suit, and we go out and fight crime together.
All right. Yeah, everything looks good. Okay. All right, everybody gather around. All right, we have to reshoot everything. All right. Second take. Action. Okay. All right. Hello, everybody on YouTube. It's me, Bat Detective the Knight of Justice. And I am over here with Flash, Nightwing, and Constantine. So, hi, everybody.
Hey, y'all.
Hello.
Also.
Hello.
Also.
Hola.
I have a new suit now, and as you can see, yes, it has cape animation. Heck yeah. And also, I can do this. Boom! Batarang! Throw! And then, catch! Yeah, that's right. Any of these freaking jump scares are gonna come at me, I'm gonna throw them this. I'm gonna go, Hah! And then I'll catch my batarang back. Anyways.
I'm just gonna spread my legs like so.
I'm gonna cut the part
I'm
off.
I'm gonna shock your legs.
Anyways, now as I was saying,
don't mess with me if my legs are spread right.
Yeah, so
me,
this is
right
a horror
now.
Map video, and I'm totally gonna regret this.
I'm already sitting down.
Anyways, is there anything you guys like to share on before we start this quest? Nightwing?
Sub to the YouTube channel in the description.
Alright.
Alright. My announcement is that if y'all are doing bad things, I'm gonna beat you with this. This is gonna shock you, okay? And I'm not gonna be sorry for what kind of brain aneurysm you have, alright?
Constantine, anything you'd like to say to my viewers?
Stay fresh, mate. Don't want to end up like this Batsy here.
Yeah, that's coming from the Hellblazer himself. Anyways. Flash, anything you'd like to say?
Don't do drugs and stay in school.
I approve.
That's lame.
I wish I could do my thumbs up, but I might end up grabbing my camera. Anyways, what is anything else you to say? I guess that's everything. Okay. Alright. Okay, also, before we get started, anybody under the age of 15, please leave the video, because there might be some scenes that might not like it. Anyways, let's get started. Okay, my camera around. Alright, and I'm gonna switch to... Hold on, that's sideways. There we go. Alright.
That poked your eyes out.
Oh, shoot. Okay, local. Okay. Alright, everybody press this thing.
I already pressed it.
Alright. Alright, let's go. You said there's a justice, unite! Yeah, open the elevator, yeah.
I'm gonna press
iPad to the side. I'm using VRC, man.
Oh, that's
holy low budget, Batman.
Look at this,
they're using cardboard boxes.
From freaking having you in the ground, you had to update.
I wish I could show to the viewers.
Set up your room.
Plan Rebirth. DC Rebirth confirm. After all, we do have Jonathan Kent in our team. But let's go. Alright, yeah, everybody's here. Constantine?
I'm in this time.
What is wrong with Constantine? What are you doing?
I think his full body tracking might be breaking.
Hey.
What the hell?
I don't think anybody should use body tracking.
You guys can see me, right?
Yeah, we can see you.
Yes, don't.
Yeah, we can see you.
Yeah, just stay still so the game doesn't break.
Yep, it's still doing it. Alright.
You see that? All you have to do is click on it. Just like click on the elevator door.
No, don't do that yet. I'm getting an avatar he can sit in. Alright, Constantine.
But if you bring him in here that way, it might break the map.
They're about to start all over.
He's already outside of the map. If it's broken, it's already broken.
Oh.
Why is everything shaking?
Because we're in that elevator.
Well, there's no helping you, Constantine. Have a great day.
What?
Damn, poor Constantine. Poor Constantine was just abandoned like that.
Oh, there I am.
Oh, I'm not there lagging this right time, damn.
Alright, guys, good.
Alright. Oh, he's here! Alright, now, guys, let me do this. I know what I'm doing, alright?
I don't think you do.
Orange, white? It seems that whoever built this has some type of access to alien technology, and also technology that's been confiscated by the government and the SCP Foundation. I recognize some of the tech here. Some of it is Atari origin and Cybertronian origin. Some of it is from the Battle of 2012, and some of it is from the Battle of Chicago. The way all this is programmed and designed. It's not 100% human. A few of it's human technology as well, but whoever is doing this is really smart.
More weirdos getting their health on. More
green.
This is where
Constantine.
Do you think this person
have any access to any supernatural or paranormal activities mixed with all this?
It's hard to say, Batman.
Start in section 1F.
Look at that. Well, you figured it out. But then again, all I can know is that someone who's been hijacking.
Alright, guys, we have to walk into one of these things.
Okay.
Alright.
Alright.
Hold on, beer buddy.
Guys, what happened?
Bobby, get out of my room. This is not for kids. Go. Go, Bobby. I don't have time for this right now. Go.
For some reason, I cannot identify
you. Close the door.
It would be better to leave. The firewall is blocked and will not let attackers enter. If the firewall detects any threats, it will defend itself. If you are the administrator, please fix the corrupted data in the left and right block.
Oh, boy. Yeah, let's go.
Kind of like go through it. Since me and you've already done it.
No, like, Flash.
Done it somewhat.
How about you do it all? I'll just wait here.
You can like turn the fire on you.
Behind me!
Whoa.
Is it behind me?
Blackie, not that one.
Oh shoot! That's the safe area.
Oh,
wasn't scary. Okay.
What the fuck?
What happened to me? Am I okay?
No, you got jumped by.
I've already gotten one.
Alright.
The next one is Project Rebirth.
I'm not playing around anymore.
Alright. The camera's gonna record everything. I need to be aware of my surroundings. Alright. Okay, let's go.
He's coming.
Oh, shoot! Yeah! Battle rank!
We almost lost our mind.
Yeah. Where is it? Oh shoot!
Constantine!
Oh shoot!
Quit spawn camping, bruv.
Yeah, that's what they do. It's annoying.
We need to get all the way to the back. It's Project Rebirth. That's the one we need.
I just told you that. Yeah, let's go. I'm also using my camera to see for any running areas. Where is it?
Now we're safe. Come on. We have to hurry.
There's no chance. He's right behind us.
We can make it.
Golly, Batman.
Project Reaver.
Got it.
We need to get out of here.
Got it.
I need to get out of here.
I haven't had to run like this.
Oh! Oh shoot! Okay.
But we've already got. Thank God. All right. John, you're kind of phasing out of the world again.
Yeah. No, he's not. I don't know why he's doing that.
Follow which way do we go?
If you dare.
I need my batarang out. I guess you go. Oh shoot! Dodge and weave! Dodge and weave! Press the damn key! Oh.
Boom.
Okay, everybody, it's process first.
We got it.
Process, okay? I just threw my batarang up the roof. Oh, look, guys, where we're in high school. We're in high school. We're back in high school.
Come here, little girl. Bad tech to remember what happens once you approach that door.
Yeah. Nightwing, can you check what the girl's book's saying? It's a clue. I need you to hop up there real quick. What does it say?
My lovely diary.
It said, like, a diary? What you reading, little girl?
Five hidden pages of Monica's diary.
You and I both...
For hidden secrets.
Damn it, little girl. Okay, it says, both suffer the same way, only trying to accept the loved. I believe you and I could be happy. Think something happened to me that I never could explain. I think I tell in love with you. I think I can
what?
Tell that I'm
I
in love with
dance?
You. We should meet sometime. Yours truly, Alex. Okay.
All right, everybody to the door.
My detective doesn't like my dance moves.
Oh, shoot!
Get back. Get
much
back.
Scarier in VR, isn't it, Bat Detective?
Shut up, Barry!
Alright. I've lived through Bloodhaven, I'll live through this.
Open the goddamn door, Alex! Your family should be killed by the locals. Nobody likes you guys.
Why don't you open these doors, you retard?
Jake, we're better off waiting outside for him.
Come on, we'll find another way in.
Die in a hole, Alex! You're nothing but a pest in this world!
Why do you sound like an anime sub character? I mean, dub, I'm sorry. I'm not big in animes.
You don't want to be in this area whenever we pick up this axe that's in here.
Yeah. You get the axe. Hold my batarang so here.
Everyone in the closet?
Everybody in the closet! Not in the funny bad way! Okay, good. Now press
not
the axe.
Not in a gay way, just in a safety way.
Right,
we have to
thing.
Get over there to that piece of wood without getting caught.
Don't worry, I'm Batman. I can easily hide in the shadows.
You know we're gonna find you eventually. Stop running!
No, because I'm Batman. I am the shadows. I'm Bat Detective.
Oh, really? We can't hide forever? Well, I believe I can.
He's coming for me.
We need to press the. Alright.
Where do you think you're going, kid? We're gonna find you eventually. It's inevitable. Stop hiding.
I am.
You know, guys, this jump scare is.
We're gonna find you eventually, Torp. Stop hiding.
Okay.
Go, 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 go.
You know we're gonna find you eventually. Stop running.
When I find you, I will show you the real difference between us.
Where are you?
You have to hide. In order, password starts coming down. Good job.
Okay, come on, Bat Detective.
The trick is not to be seen, which I'm really good at that. But on Z. Alright, well, now we're at a cemetery.
I don't like the way you're looking at me.
You're so lucky to have me.
Yes, we need you buried.
Well, I could watch the video too, Flash.
Ew, her face is all smushed. Ew. you look closely, her face is all smushed.
Oh, it's not.
Look.
No, it's not, bro.
No,
it's normal.
No. If you look. Look, take a good look of this side. See, the face is not correct.
Probably is incorrect animation, probably. Alright, let's get this over with.
Anyways, we gotta go in here, guys.
This is the court of owls.
No, not necessarily. I don't know.
That's a detective. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Breathe.
I'm fine.
There you go.
I got it in camera. I got you in camera.
Someone kept on selecting Elena for some reason.
Okay, hold on. I need to get back to third person mode.
This is Tally. This is Tally.
Okay. All right.
It was Richard and Alex.
Okay, get my battering out. Let's go to the green door. We come back where we came from, right?
Let's move on.
Alright, let's go. Now what? I forgot.
Yep. And now we go through here.
Into the Matrix door. Let's go.
Well, well. I see the rats crawling about. I got you all trapped where I want you to be. You think respawning is going to save you? I'd say, give it a try, but you won't escape me.
Right, Ryan,
I am coming for you.
We'll
I know
see
exactly
about that.
Where you are. It's game over. Whenever the timer hits zero, I will arrive.
You guys might want to see this. Alright, so he is coming to us, the players, Alex, the big brother. We need to beat him before it's really- oh, fudge. Oh! Good job, Flash! Good job! Alright, let me just, hold on. Third person mode, loco.
You have a fear of Barney, right?
No.
Oh, no.
You can't catch me!
Night, of course,
it'll be fine.
Don't believe everything you see, Nairi.
It's the teddy scene.
I hate that bear.
Come on.
Do we go up? Run. Oh yeah, we do. Okay.
Bad detective, get your cheeks up here.
I need your help. I lost my toy. Please help me find it.
Toy? I can help you find it. Maybe they could help us.
Alright. Knife. Where have you gone?
Yeah, I'm gonna put a first person just for now.
Detective.
It's behind one of these sets of crates, I know.
Hold on. Ah, fudge, hold on.
Alright, I know exactly where it should be.
Damn
back
it.
Here.
I'm still learning how to use this thing. Hold on.
I found Teddy's toy. It's his train.
Hold on, are you freaking...
Nope, that's not Teddy's toy.
Trying to click local. Give me a second.
Oh, I found Mike Wazowski.
Yeah.
Yep.
There we go.
That was fun. You play hide and seek. You look out to 10, now hide.
A fudge.
You can start... now!
You need to hide.
Now that she's gone.
I can reveal my true form.
You better hide.
Or you will die.
7, 6, 5, 4.
We hide.
3, 2, 1.
Ready or not, here I come.
Hey, come on, Teddy. Come on, Teddy. We can be friendly here.
I don't
want to
be
alone. Make a play. We're about to get caught. Here comes Teddy for us, Bat Detective. This is the waiting game. Now remember, we can jump over this. We can jump over that box right there to get away.
He's coming.
Patience. Go, go.
You can't.
Fuck. We can't get over it. We can't get over it. We can't get over it.
Oh.
Oh, that's terrifying.
We have to do this.
I'm sorry, I thought we could get over that box.
Think next time, Barry. Think.
Is the game gonna restart?
So, when do you figure out something quick? What just happened?
Boom.
Alright.
Oh.
Hold on, I'm stuck.
Come on, Bat Tech.
I'm stuck.
Bat Tech, dude, it's already over. Come on.
I'm stuck. Oh, fudge. Okay, hold on, wait.
Bat Detective, come on, boy. Come on, come on, come on.
I am not a dog. Okay, hold on, hold on. I need to go back to the person mode.
I already know this one's really... I... assassinate.
This is mommy and daddy.
Yes, thank you.
My camera's a little
for some reason it wasn't.
Okay, wait, guys, I need to fix my
up
camera.
This one again.
I need to fix my camera. Hold on. A little.
Why is it? Just have your camera. Your first person. Just have it on your first person.
I wanna show myself. Okay, fine. Hold on.
Wait, what happened to Constantine?
He went ahead.
Constantine didn't fucking click the button, and now he's in space.
Again? God dang it, Constantine. He's just trapped in the speed force right now. It's alright. He'll eventually find his way out.
We got this, Bat Detective.
There's someone at the head.
Once everyone gets teleported, he'll get teleported with us.
Oh, he's here. He's here.
There he is. I figured it out.
Oh, God. That shit was broken.
Ma'am. Irene, we're gonna catch her, you dum-dum!
I didn't know she was gonna attack me, Bat Detective.
Come here.
Huggi? Are you sure you want that name, Lisa?
Yes, Huggi is cute. And she fits the name.
Then we shall name her Huggi. I wonder where your father is. He should have been here.
Daddy, I... He is...
Daddy is dead.
Oh my god.
Oh. The walls were eyes.
Moonwalking.
Oh! 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 Shoot. Go, 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 go.
Run?
What the fudge? The fudge is the fools of this guy in his booties! What is an obsession of bunnies?
Alex?
What's an obsession of bunnies?
This is your
idea. There's a...
All those jump scares got me.
We're trying to listen, boys.
That's so good.
We're trying to listen.
Alex. I love you the same. Father and I both.
Do you know? I've heard different, mother. Get out, Lisa.
I want to stay with Mommy.
Lisa, take care of Huggi. Your brother and I have to talk in private.
I will, Mommy. I'll protect her with my life.
Is you telling me her brother just, like, banged her?
Oh my gosh, Nightwing. Okay, let's just go. Well, let these baby thingies catch you. Okay. Okay.
I don't know if that's about to be a jump scare right there. Robin, going ahead. Tell us if it's a jump scare.
Who's Robin?
Oh,
Give me a better line, Rudy. So my
I am going to report this family right away. You both filled all the hate towards me only because I do not have these mutated ears. I will correct this issue. Father is dead, and now it's your turn.
You want? Bro, this is not the type of shower I needed.
Leave them alone. I'll do anything you want.
It is too late for that.
Alex,
go to the mother. Nah, this is personal.
What a disgusting delinquent.
Indeed. Let's take him down when we find him. Out of the freaking hospital.
They're approaching.
There they are. Alright. And then we come over here.
I go back in third person mode.
John Constantine, Met Detective.
It's up to you.
Nightwing.
Yep, so I can see everything too.
Alright. I'm ready for this.
Alright.
Are they looking for a key? Get me under one of these bowls.
Okay, you guys find the bowl, I'm gonna have a minute. Oh my gosh. So intense back there. Hold on, I need to see myself. Here we go. What's up, guys?
Found it.
Hey. I hate this. I really hate this so much. Okay.
You hate horror games?
Yes.
You hate horror games?
What do you think? Yes.
You got me. You got your son. We'll do this together, Bat Detective.
Give me a hug. I'm so glad I'm not alone.
It's okay.
This is not good.
It's okay. You don't have to do things alone, Bruce.
Don't say my name in YouTube!
Okay. I mean, no, his name is Bruce Will. Bruce Willis.
Yes, I'm Bruce Willis. My batarang ready.
Constantine?
John here is definitely deep in thought right now.
Yeah, he's really deep in thought. You still there, man? Yeah, you better be there, man. We need you. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave my. I'm gonna put a white. There we go. My camera's in my waist area. That way, I can always access it when I need to.
All right. So I've already gotten the key for the door.
Okay, good. That's good.
I'll open it.
Sorry, I was checking my DMs. I was refilling. My bad.
Oh. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm good.
Of course, Robin couldn't wait.
No, he hasn't pressed a cutscene yet.
What is that?
Press a cutscene.
Alex, there's not gonna be any cutscene.
I have told you countless times that you are not to speak to me in such a disrespectful manner. Go to your room.
Maybe next time.
Yeah, Batchett, just throw your batarang at him.
Sometimes I wish you were never born.
You're a bad dad! Dang, he got away. I hate abusive father.
You're a sucky ass dad.
He should be ashamed of himself.
Absolute garbage. Where are the other two?
Sure, guys, over here.
Come on. Constantine.
Let's go. This is for hurting children.
Elena, honey, why don't we try again? Maybe this time our child will be perfect, worthy of our praise and admiration.
Honey, you are too hard.
What?
That child
is a disgrace to the family. That kid needs to be punished.
He's got devil horns.
Elena, why won't you listen to me for once?
How dare you strike that woman!
Let me at him! I'm sorry. Alex!
Constantine?
Is that you I see out there? Spying on us again?
He's a devil. You should know how to defeat him.
Done it now, boy. I will make sure. I wish,
but there is a chest field behind it.
The flash is like flaming.
This is a memory log.
Something is blocking.
We need to go upstairs.
A deep memory log.
That sounds like a lovely name. But if it is a boy,
nope,
I would
no
like
upstairs.
To call him Lucian.
Maybe right here?
You have seen things.
You have seen things you were not supposed to see.
So no, we are not supposed to go in there yet.
Another cutscene.
You know, someone try and click on that.
I have. Yeah, my camera thing keeps getting away. Hold on.
Alex.
Take this boy! Man from your mistake!
There we go.
You make me sick!
Not to speak to me.
Why is Monica here?
Respectful.
Your torture would have been far more painful by now.
And think about your actions.
Yeah, burn his face.
I think we broke the game.
I wish you were never.
Hope not.
We didn't. This was the next cutscene. Now follow me. Boom. Door.
Oh, Alex, this is his bedroom?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Who are you guys?
We're the Justice League.
We're here to save you, oh, no. But we were too late.
He's coming.
I'm sorry this happens to you, child. He's gone. Dang it, that was supposed to have a moment with him. Alright, third person mode, let's go.
Are you scared?
First play.
Not detective.
We need to make sure he doesn't get us. He doesn't get to the table area. Nightwing, come to the table. He doesn't come at the table.
Stop me.
Yeah, he doesn't come at the table. Don't trust me. Bastion, Constantine, where it gets with. Oh, Constantine's
that
here, okay.
Been it. The hell?
Are you scared? I just want to talk.
Yeah. Yeah.
I swear I heard something.
Yeah.
Over there.
Oh my gosh, what the fudge was that?
Of course. Yeah, we may or may not have broken it.
I hope not. I don't want to start over.
Because all of us have been clicking on stuff when only one of us needs to.
Are you scared? Don't be.
Do I click it? Okay. Actually, go ahead again.
Your mother is not home. It's time we had a little talk.
Only let one player
and
decide
stop fooling around.
I broke the game.
You foolish child. That's always you.
We broke it.
Flashy, because it says only let
one
player decide.
Yeah, it's about to take two. It means we start over.
Alright. I'm gonna have to edit the video then. We're not recording the whole intro again. Alright guys, I'll open the portal. Hold on.
What the fuck? Get touched by him. That is the worst thing ever.
You know how many times it took me and Bad Detective to get to there? It took us three times. Three times to learn
Let's go, guys.
Mistakes.
So don't make it sound.
Welcome. It looks like a new player has arrived.
The heck is everybody? Where is everybody?
Welcome. It looks like a new vict. I mean, player has arrived.
Where the heck are they both? How the heck did I load in before them?
So I'm gonna have to like edit the video. We're gonna keep the beginning part, and then I'll just put in like an edit says I had to restart because the game got broken.
There. I think that sent me. It took us 3 tries before we made it to the boss itself. Before we truly understood what we were doing. So I think maybe we'll all understand now.
Welcome. It looks like a new vic.
How about we leave it to you?
Constantine.
How about you press all the button stuff? That way. Because they
just keep you company, keep you comfortable and all that. Like
I do the recording. There are backups.
Silly. John, you're gonna be a therapist today. You're gonna be his therapist.
Everybody, click the thing.
All right.
Everybody, click this thing. All right. Here's how this is gonna go. Flash will click all the cutscene stuff and the secret code stuff. You guys are the backup. I am the recorder. All right, everybody, click the thingy, the disclaimer. Did you click the understand thing? Y'all clicked it?
Yeah, I did. I think. Wait. I need to fix my audio. My audio is being really weird.
Alright. We need to hurry. I want to like be able to finish this video before my headset goes low battery. Otherwise, we're screwed. Alright, guys, let's go.
If we mess this up one more time, I'm done.
3 hours back.
Okay, Flash, you press the elevator, because it's hard for me to press stuff sometimes because I have my cameras out.
Don't you feel silly? Don't you feel stupid? Don't you feel retarded?
A little bit gay.
Don't you feel gay?
Constantine! Poor Constantine!
Why is it always me, bro?
Good luck with that, Constantine.
Don't you feel silly?
I won't.
Don't you feel stupid?
It'll be fine.
Don't you
feel? I don't feel fine.
I won't click no buttons this time.
I hate this thing. I keep redoing this. We have to say when that Flash says we
Come
have to redo.
Boys.
When he says we have to redo this, I'm like, ah, oh, here we go again.
Oh, Constantine. Constantine just jump scared me.
Oh, my bad.
Guys, I'm gonna plug in my headphones because my audio is fucked up.
Give me a second.
Alright, don't take long. Flash, do what you gotta
Unidentified
do.
Unidentified energy
wait.
Located. Please leave this area.
We're gonna speed run the heck out of this.
Result in elimination.
You guys can like be over there telling me the colors.
I don't know how to do that. Ozatain.
It's literally just because they're on here, detective.
Which
if
one?
If there's white, you say white green. If it's just a solid stripe, you say blue. Or blue, green, or orange. Alright, I've already done both the oranges.
Alright, green.
Brown, white, brown.
Oh, good. Nightwing's back. You there? You're back, Nightwing?
Alright.
Power restored in section 1F.
Alright, let's go.
Lines and devices are online.
Very good. Okay, this can come in handy. That way I know when those things are coming after me. Good thing is, I'm having the camera in front of me, so if those things are like behind me, I can see it coming. Alright, Flash, you click the thing. Remember, you click all the buttons. You're the button guy.
Welcome, users. For some reason, I cannot identify you. It would be better to leave.
The firewall is blocked and will not let attackers enter. If the firewall detects any threats, it will defend itself. If you are the administrator, please fix the corrupted data in the left and right block.
And now we just got teleported. Alright, let's get this goal for win. Alright, Crusaders of Justice, unite! Batarang. Ready. Alright.
Wait, hold on.
There's still a battering in my head. Oops.
Alright.
Let's go, guys. Try that again. Hey, where's Nightwing?
Hello?
Okay.
Right here.
Let's get going. Oh, shoot! Oh! Let's go. Yeah.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm good. This part is not scary, actually. They're just weird computer things. I'm just throwing my batarang at it. Shut up. There's one behind us. Go, 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 go. I know it because of the camera. I did it! Let's go! Alright.
There, whenever we need to.
You're welcome.
There it goes.
I found it. Because I'm Batman. I'm the Bat Detective. Now, let's get this over with. Oh, shoot. Don't let this thing touch you! Press the key! Oh, finally.
I got it.
Okay.
I got it.
Here comes the giant hand.
It's okay.
More. It's okay. More. It's okay. Nightwing's my emotional... You're my emotional support, Nightwing.
The goddamn door, Alex! Your family should be killed by the locals. Nobody likes you guys.
Why don't you open these doors, you retard?
Jake,
We're better off waiting outside for him.
Come on, we'll find another way in.
Die in the hole, Alex! You're nothing but a pest in this world!
They suck. Plus, I don't kill, man. Batarang here is good in this room. Axe.
Alex!
Don't you feel silly? Don't you feel
like a paper
stupid?
Bag in the wind?
Don't you feel
trying to start again?
A little bit ashamed?
Don't you feel running. Ashamed?
Can't hide forever, Alex. You're moving around.
Don't you feel ugly?
Don't you feel handsome? Don't you feel little mid, a little bit?
Where do you think you're going, kid? We'll find you eventually.
No one does. So just come out and accept your
it's inevitable. Stop hiding. We're gonna find you eventually, Torb.
Let's go. Constantine?
Where's Constantine?
He already went through.
Oh, okay. You should tell Noble Drew about this place, Flash. Okay. I'm not talking to that chick.
Robin, why? Why, Robin?
I said Flash clicks the button. Flash clicks the button. Shut up, woman.
Richard Alex.
Let's go.
You know it's a
Woo! I hate this.
It's
alright. So
Nightwing, we still love you though.
Where's Constantine?
What?
I guess
he went through.
Okay, good.
That's one.
For everyone.
Two.
Well, well. I see little rats crawling about. I got you all trapped where I want you to be. You think respawning is going to save you? I'd say, give it a try. But you won't escape me. I am coming for you. I know exactly where you are. It's game over. Whenever the timer hits zero, I will arrive.
Watch.
No bitches.
No bitches?
Okay. Alright, we did it. Batwoman's
no
gay, by the way. Alright, let's go. Remember, Nightwing is not a real girl. Don't fall for it, Nightwing!
Please.
Huggy, Huggy, I need your help. I lost my toy. Please help me find it.
Toy? I can help you find it. Maybe they can help us.
What the?
That was fun. Let's play hide and seek. You count to 10, now hide. Can start now.
Now that she's gone,
I can reveal my true form.
Over here, I
you better hide.
Or you will die.
7,
start over there.
6.
5,
4,
3, 2,
1, ready or not, here I come.
Basically, remember, they always search that side first, so I think we should be safe in here.
Oh, grab my flashlight! I'm grabbing my flashlight, I need to see! I'm trolling! Trolling. Oh my gosh, you took my freaking. Stop picking my flashlight,
oh,
have you on.
You may be fast.
coming.
I'm about to fall over. I tried to lean forward. I fell over.
I think this is a good sign that we should go.
No.
Nope, never mind.
Suck. What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? Oh shoot! Oh my gosh!
What's going on now? Sir, I'm about to take it. No reason to cry.
Shut up, Nipperry!
All right, you know this one, right?
My skin.
Nope. I assassinate daddy.
It's okay.
I don't like that bear. Why that bear
then
is so mean?
Then we can punch him with your hammers of justice.
It brought me by surprise! Plus, I'm worried I might hit my computer.
Oh, someone...
Okay. Password accepted. Alright, let's get this over with. Yep. Yay, we're back in the hospital. I'm getting my batarang out because screw this.
Constantine may have disappeared again, guys.
Okay, wait for Constantine.
Where is he?
Wait for Constantine.
Constantine went to the Speed Force again.
Did he really?
We cannot have him...
Think so.
Do that. Batarang's going crazy. So glad Vigilant Sergeant...
Dude, this quest is taking so long. This quest is like a whole day.
I think if we go in here, he'll automatically get teleported.
I hope so. I don't want to start over again. Oh, he's coming! He's coming! Over here! Hurry! Okay, he's coming. He's here. All right.
There he is.
Huggi? Are you sure you want that name, Lisa?
Yes, Huggi is cute. And she fits the name.
Then we shall name her Huggi. I wonder where your father is. He should have been here.
Daddy, he is...
dead.
Careful, Bat Detective. Bat Detective, just warning.
I know.
Right here.
Bat Detective, it's behind you. It's behind you. Run.
It's behind you.
Move faster, Bat Detective. Now, John's behind it.
Go.
Remember, Bunny. Bunny at the end of this hallway.
Cool. What is it with the bunnies? This death. What
don't
the fuck?
You feel silly?
What are you doing here?
They're silly right now.
This is your new sister, Huggi.
Another don't you feel stupid?
Not like me.
But that does
remember
not make
what,
you
well, Huggy's so small, but her ears are like ginormous.
Father and I both.
Do you know? I've heard different, Mother. Get out, Lisa.
I want to stay with Mommy.
Damn, bro, just like teleported.
Take care of Huggi. Your brother and I have to talk in private.
If this breaks one more time,
I will, Mommy. I'll protect
that would be
you with my life.
End of that.
Let's go.
It shouldn't.
Fudger!
Hey, Chief, you're good. You're good. Follow the light. Follow the light. Follow the light.
You both.
Follow the light.
follow the light. You'll be good.
And don't follow the light to heaven, please. I can't be responsible for someone dying. And now I don't have that kind of money.
You what? Please don't. Leave them alone. I'll do anything you want.
It's too late for that.
Alex. I'm sorry.
Oh, Alex? He was the one who got beat by his dad, wasn't it?
Yes. Are you happy now, Barry?
I swear, Constantine. I swear,
are you happy now, Barry? I could be doing it safe and peacefully in my death.
You aren't dead yet because of me.
No flashlights? No flash?
No flash.
Come on.
All right, Batman. Let's do this.
Okay. Now I'm gonna make this third person again. Oh my gosh, hold on.
No, do you see?
Only if I were American.
Boom, got the key.
Alright, you good?
Got the key. We can just go on in.
Alright. Okay, remember, flash buttons!
Buttons?
Fine, Flash, Alex, can pick all the buttons.
I have told you countless times that you are not to speak to me in such a disrespectful manner. Go to your room.
We can't hear it.
And think about your actions.
Let's go.
Sometimes I wish you were
not. I feel like that this map is like 3-something hours long. Ugh.
Is that a bad thing?
Are you serious?
Well, can be.
Elena,
it's 3 hours,
honey.
Long.
Why don't we try again?
Imagine this 3 hours.
Maybe this time, our child will be perfect, worthy of our praise.
Imagine Matic's VR just dies halfway through and he didn't even get a warning about it.
He is a disgrace to the family. That kid needs to be punished.
He's our son.
Elena, why won't you listen to me for once?
You're a bad father.
Bad dad.
You shall not strike.
Let me at him. Let me at him. Let me at him. Let me at him. Let me at him.
Alex! Is that you I see out there? Spying on us again? Oh, you've done it now, boy. I will make sure that you never get the chance to do this again.
Boy! Flash, do your thing. Nobody click anything, only Flash. You have seen things you're not supposed to see. Yeah, we know that.
Are we not supposed to see his daddy slapping him?
Flash, what are we supposed to press?
Where's the crystal?
There's one right there.
It's right there.
Right there.
Go and click it, because I can't see it.
Okay, you want me to click it? Alright.
Yes, please.
Alex, I have told you. Countless
take
times.
This boy! Learn from your mistakes! You make me sick! Lucky your mother still feels pity for you!
And if think
your torture
about
would have
your
been
actions.
Far more painful by now.
Sometimes, I wish you were never born.
Who are you?
I don't know. Who is she supposed to be in all this? Your eyes are closed. No. I'm more than gonna open it and then be like on a jump scare through that.
Josh, she already went through. Come on,
let's
Constantine,
go.
Stop pumping her.
Is there an indication of it? Do you guys not know the location of the door yet?
Constantine was humping the girl on the couch.
No, I'm not.
That's
no,
right.
I'm not. I was suspecting. The face of the apple.
Sure.
With your crotch? You're inspecting her face with your crotch?
No, I did not do that. Why would you do such a... Why would you think of me as such a thing?
Well, you have full body, and it was not hard to imagine. You left zero to the imagination.
Yeah, you have that good full body. I can't do that type of stuff. Only you can.
Well, I'm in my half body right now, so because this avatar is a little.
All right, guys, buggy. Let's beat this.
Little buggy with full body.
Able.
Do not get caught by him. It is the scariest thing you will ever see.
Well, yeah, you're experiencing childhood trauma. That's what it is. We did it!
Nice.
Green door! Green door! Oh, what?
Yes,
that's a no-no
like
star.
Demon.
That's the no-no star. No.
But why can I only see you?
Look, there's another one over there, Batette. We didn't even notice that one last time.
Whenever your sister is old enough, instruct her to kill your father.
Oh, Damon actually like his actual mirror, reflects her avatar.
What are you talking about?
Trust me.
Where did you go?
Little bitch.
The Matrix
door.
Now where are we?
Jump scare.
You press that berry.
What do you think, Lisa? Do you like it? Is it not perfect? Beautiful?
Hey, me and Bat-Tect have been in this room before, haven't we, Bat-Tect?
Yeah, I've spent a long time making this, you know.
Oh, Jesus.
That's why I backed up. F that. Door. Right, is everybody here?
Yep. Think so, right?
Nightwing?
Where's Robin?
Nightwing! Oh,
there
okay.
He is.
Now we're
yeah. Lisa, your older brother Alex is...
You know, I'm a little gassy same. Today.
That's fine.
He's gay.
I'm having a few issues.
Oh, God.
Most of us in the family have come to know him as...
Maybe you should stop smoking, you wouldn't be so gassy.
And
damn it.
Although it's an idea.
Into your older okay, look.
You're about to do.
It does not cause me to get gassy. Maybe I'm like, you right. Know what? I'm just gonna stop there.
Have you eaten too many beans?
Are they gonna
today?
Kill him?
Back to the door.
Are they gonna kill him?
We're about to find out. Back at the house. Great. Nice house, by the way.
They're gonna kill Alex.
I know what father is like. I've always known. I wish things were different.
Let
but
me
now,
at her.
I love you. Your father, he's done things to me too, you know. You don't owe it to me to understand where I'm coming from.
Got some business
I wish
to attend to.
What we're going through.
Should be ashamed to be a father, Nightwing.
No amount of words can make it all up to you.
People mm-hmm. like that
make
sure
it all go away.
To
I'm definitely gonna be trying out the IK beta here in a little bit, though. See if that improves my tracking at all. We'll actually finish this.
Into the door.
Which way do we go? I don't think that's the door.
It's locked. Know that it's locked. We're looking for a key of some kind.
Hey, let's go in the spooky hallway.
Oh, there's a thing here. Oh. Oh.
There's a...
Something.
Never mind, this is...
A new child. Mother is already at the hospital. Maybe I should pay her a visit and destroy them both.
You bastard! I will kill you where you stand. You are not one of us.
Oh, shoot.
Silent father.
Lisa, he has magical abilities.
Help me.
I'm sorry.
No, you see, he's possessed by a demon.
Yo, supernatural abilities.
That's supernatural abilities, bad check, it's not magical.
This boy will be brought to justice. His whole family is like.
This is the Emergency Broadcast Network with
everyone in here?
Yeah.
On Saturday night,
yep.
Yeah.
18th of December, entrepreneur and owner of.
Now the truth is out, but you've seen too much, and now it's time for me to take my revenge!
No! You will be stuck!
Welcome. It looks like a new victim has arrived. Yes, you heard me right. Victim.
Oh, no.
That's what I was trying to say
Nightwing.
In the beginning.
Nightwing!
Oh,
They're gonna use fear against us now. Are you ready?
Well, they're saying there's a if you have a fear of needles, that this is gonna be terrible for you. I definitely have a fear of needles. This is.
Good luck with that then.
Well, I mean.
Sorry. Back at
Psalms 51. They have the Bible in here.
How dare they!
You alright?
Let's go. Damn, look how cool I look. Something in the way.
With your mom's ugly face.
What the fudge?! Yeah, I see it. What the fudge? Let it go.
I'm already in the wall, so... Might as well just go without me.
How you doing?
Follow the footprints. Flash, you go first. I'm not gonna go through this from my own. No. No. Okay, let's go.
Come on. We have to go this way. No matter what we want to do, we have to go this way.
Why I have to go first? Nope. You stay where you are. Oh, shoot. I was gonna punch her in the face. And get my Batarang ready. No, you guys are gonna break the map!
He's stuck.
I already told you guys, it'll teleport him automatically with us.
Yes.
Stay with us. No, thank you.
No!
You don't have big enough tits for my liking. Robin's disappeared.
We're surrounded. I hope we don't have to start over again because of that.
Oh, so that's what it looks like. Damn, bro, this avatar kind of ripped, though.
Yeah.
Really looks like I'm leaning back a lot. What about we're running forward?
I love the red lighting for my avatar. Something in the way.
Oh my god, I can actually do the pelvic thrust.
Wow. Really? You guys are seriously waiting. You're too afraid.
Oh shoot! Yeah. Nightwing! Where are they?
Hopefully, he'll teleport him with us. I'm hoping. Let's go. Let's just move on.
There they are. They're ahead of us. Looks like the city of Los Santos. This looks like
somehow they're already over there.
It looks like we're in the city of Los Santos. I've been here before. Just going through our memories. I don't want to move this.
Careful.
I am careful.
Bad detective. This is light work for us back acrobat. Come on. Don't you feel stupid? Don't you feel silly?
Wait for Flash.
Can he not fly?
No, that will break the gate.
Yeah, that will break the gate.
Nightwing. I recognize these building models, Constantine. It looks like we're in Los Santos.
What?
I've been here before. The city we're in is Los Santos. I sometimes patrol here on my Xbox days. It's going through my memories.
I have a bat cave in there, and I have a also have a, like a Nightwing suit.
You should play GTA sometime. Did you both have Xbox?
Oh yeah. I'll show you my bat cave.
Oh yes, can't wait for it.
No, the one I'm waiting for is GTA 6. I'm not wasting another fucking year old game that's like... How long?
Nightwing's getting flashed.
Alright.
What type of creature is possessing this Alex?
It's hard to say. All I can think of this. Wait. Actually, give me a sec. Yeah, for some reason, Batsy, I think he's being possessed of...
By who?
A gold spirit.
A gold spirit.
Yes. Gold spirit, yes.
So why did it choose him? Like, what's the game plan here?
Beats me, Batsy. Beats me. I have no clue. All I know is that he's been possessed by the gold, Batsy. By the goal, for some fucking reason.
Should be fine, though.
We're dealing with advanced technology and a supernatural entity.
Yes.
Alright.
Precisely.
We're all here.
Okay, let's go.
I couldn't get over because my controller, it zigzags me around. Alright, we're all gonna have to do this one at a time. Who wants to go first?
Oh. You go first.
Me.
Oh, I hate you. This part, it's the other part.
Make that beep! Remember!
You have a full fear of spiders, right?
No.
I am afraid of bees, but this does not bother me. Only real bees in real life pick me up. Whoa!
Oh, jeez.
Oh!
Okay.
I'm a big boy.
Yeah, click it. That's the thing, click it.
Oh no, guys, look above us.
It's P&Ds of spiders coming down at us.
Remember, guys, this is not real. None of this is real.
Is Scarecrow behind
Remember,
us?
None of this is real. This is an illusion. Just calm yourself.
Is Scarecrow behind this?
No. Well, he has the same method as him. Finish the animation though.
Hello there, boys.
Ooh, that's a big, fluffy one.
Big mama.
Oh, that's a big mama spider. Alright,
who wants to go first?
Not the same, press it.
You. Me.
Not even press it, okay.
Well, I can't press it.
So, for this one, there's snakes. If I remember correctly. Snakes. And we all have to go one at a time, like this part takes a while.
Hey, Nightwing is over there, and I still see a wall.
Yeah, that's what took you so long, isn't it? You didn't know to click the block. I'm gonna take a seat while we wait, rest my feet. Also, he can't hear us over here.
Is everything okay, Nightwing?
You know, all I can want right now, Mike, is just
he's
a good old
now.
Drinking beer.
He figured it out. He's sitting down now.
Oh, the snake. I remember now.
Alright, that's not me. So someone must have killed next.
I'll go. Because I'm Batman.
Alright.
Alright, never mind. Guys, bring me to it.
Oh.
Speedsters.
So Joker is not behind this.
Anyways, guys. What do you guys think of the video so far? I'm not ending it yet until the end. But I'd like to say some things. Damn, I look so cool. Constantine. Have you ever had an encounter of this type of species of a ghoul demon before?
As far as I know, Batsy, you know, this one was really hard to capture. It was really fast, too. I tried to use the spirit spear, but it turned out really shit. So it's really fast one as well. It's even faster than Flash as well.
Interesting.
But the last time I tried to capture him, he was gone. But then I think for some reason he came back here in this reality.
I see.
Came back and...
The button's back.
Yeah.
I'll go first. I'm gonna put the camera in this position.
Alright.
so I can see what I see and myself at the same time. Alright. Initiating protective armor. Alright. Oh, shoot. Hold on. I forgot to put on local. There we go. The fudge. Hold on. There we go. Initiating protective armor. Let's go. Get up. Swamp Thing, you here, buddy? Oh. Can't get movement right now, but there's gonna be a snake in front of me in a little bit. Okay. Oh, there you are. Oh, fuck. That was intense. I survived. Alright.
Welcome to hell, Bat Detective.
You don't say.
We're ready. You ready to be all alone? I'm what my sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats how it yells in my ear. You never can win. Why not use your mentality?
Hope it doesn't break the game.
Wake up to reality. Going out there and pressing the button instead of flying out to stay alive. So he can like defeat the boss if we can't do anything to it.
I grabbed when I saw the snake.
Contingency plan.
Yeah. When I saw the snake, I whipped my batarang.
They call me the Flying Grayson for a reason.
When I saw the snake, I whipped this baby out, and I was like, shoo, shoo,
shoo. I had my headset off for most of the snake part, because I have an intense fear of snake, but I put it back on, and then the snake struck me.
Alright, guys.
Everyone, pick a door, any door.
Middle.
Alright.
Okay, hold on. I really regret this. Oh, not this chick. You wanna go? I see you! Yeah, that's what I see you! You wanna go? You wanna go? Yeah.
up, dude?
Hey.
Player.
Did you see this weird thing on the table? It's kind of creepy.
I don't know. Let's check it out. Oh, there's actually another player over there. Hey, come join us.
Glider.
Hey, are you okay?
So you guys know, the two VR players are looking up at me, and they're like talking crap about me. I don't care what you guys say, you're not real.
Annoying and a waste of my time. Just hoping to find someone worthwhile here. Maybe I can find someone better elsewhere. Better than being stuck here with you.
Horrible people they are indeed. Whoa. Sorry that what happened to you. But I will bring the man who did this to you. For now. You need a rest. Rest now, madam. Rest now. I charged at that chick. I was in pure rage.
What's that? Alright,
let's go.
Okay.
Alright, let's go back.
Why mannequins?
Okay. Remember, is that Weeping Angels of Doctor Who, these things?
Okay.
Remember, I have no idea what the answer is to this one, so,
Well, that ain't good.
No, it's not.
That was loud.
What's in the box? My cock's in the box.
Run! Run for it, boys! Run! Run for it, run!
Where do I go?
Why am I being pushed back?
Where do I go? Fudge! Where'd I go?
I gotta go. Right here.
Where? I can't see. Well, freaking dark. Where do I go? Where do I go? Rando?
Detective, it wasn't that bad that you did. Just had to stand there and go through the door.
Guys, it's Rando. Wait, I need a minute. I need a minute. Nightwing, come here. Come here. I need you here.
Okay. It's okay. It's okay. I'm here. You're here.
Detective, none of it's real. Trust me.
I got you.
Okay.
All right.
Don't worry.
We need to tell Drew about this. Rando, what are you... That's right, you're not the real Rando. I think Alex is tapping into our memories of our... Oh, shoot.
Oh, jeez, Louise.
Do you see this thing?
Yes, I can see that.
Okay, that right. Looks... That looks my scary as hell. Oh my god.
Good work. Are you ready to surprise some mice? Let's go.
Remember, Bat-Tector, this part's really gruesome.
What's this?
Constantine, when the rats go inside, click on it.
Just keep your eyes on the trumpet.
The mice are playing in the instruments.
Constantine, go to the trumpet. Trust me.
I really like that.
Okay, Constantine has the key. Hey, Barney, you're good there? Yeah, he's not good. with a grip. Not being be next to me. I can't do this on my own. Let's go.
Run towards him.
What's right behind us?
The child.
This part's very gruesome. Barney is currently eating a child.
We can see that.
Come on, guys. This way.
Are we gonna let him?
None of this is real.
My lord.
This is all an illusion, remember.
Human meat.
But why would they be showing us this and this one was Barney?
Okay. Okay.
Alright, so this is the needles. Which two wanna go first?
I'm gonna take it easy for a bit. I'm just gonna sit down. Yeah, I'm just gonna sit down for a minute.
Yeah.
Me and Nightwing gonna wait.
You know you can just like use your you can just like direct yourself using your controls and rest your headset on your head so you don't have to see any of it.
I just need a minute. You and Constantine go first.
Alright, let's let him and Robin chat. We'll go first.
Okay.
Alright. It's okay, Bad
Detectives. I'm alright.
Here, let me play us our old theme song when we were Batman and Robin.
Yeah. Yes, I like this, yes. What do you think of that Barney back there?
Oh, it makes me want to go up to Rando and go like... How dare you do that to the Crusaders? How dare you?
Not to mention, let me bring my camera with us real quick. Hold on. There we go. Where are you? Is that next to me?
Right here.
Okay, I can just do this, yeah. Yeah, are we not gonna talk the fact that we just witnessed Barney eating a child? Like, my gosh.
Disgraceful. I'm gonna have a word with Barney.
Yeah. Well, again, it's not the real Rando. Alex seemed to be accessing our memories of our past villains. Also, I think it's our turn. Alright.
I think it is.
Yeah, okay.
Are you all ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Don't worry. I will be at the end of the hallway with you. Don't worry.
Well, we have to go by ourselves again, so... Alright.
I know, but don't worry. When you're done it, I will be there with you.
Alright. I'll take the right, you take the left. Right, you take the left, yeah. Okay, let's go. Oh my gosh. Damn, I look sick! Look at me! Well, you can't see my reflection, but... Damn, I look sick. Okay. Okay, this goes there.
Looks like we have a new patient today. I wonder what to do with this shot. Since you're here...
Mission 18-4-3-0. I don't feel anything, Doc. I had a special force field protection.
That wasn't so bad, was it?
I already got vaccinated, thank you. I'm good. I'm good. I already got vaccinated. Oh, shoot. Joke's on you, Doc! I had a force field protector on.
is what you need to get that checked.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I have my force field protection on. Hold on. I'm gonna straighten my camera out.
Dude, I punched a nurse when she tried to give me my shot. I have a fear, so I took my headset off. I took my headset off for that.
I know there's an underwater part somewhere.
Let's go.
Oh.
You said it's justice tonight.
Are you serious?
Clowns. I hate clowns.
You have to like face a shark down. You have to like fight it off.
Oh, I hate water.
I'll be the birthday boy.
Make sure everyone is safe.
It's Batsector's birthday. Everyone sing happy birthday.
Thank you. I like being my birthday. Even though this is a fake illusion. This
everyone
is
sing nice. Down.
Happy birthday to you.
Why is a clown in my house? Get out of my house!
Happy birthday to you.
Joker.
Happy birthday.
I'm sorry, Batsector, I hired him.
What have I told you about Cloud? I'm gonna punch this man in the face. I don't care if he's a demon. I'm punching him. Punch the tank. Punch him now. Punch him.
Constantine.
Happy birthday.
You have to be seated.
I'm trying, but it's not working out.
Time to blow out the candles. Make a wish.
You ready for the fight of your lives? Come on, clown! Show yourself!
Alright, everyone's kind of agreed that we're gonna take a little bit of a break after we enter this portal to like get drinks and stuff and rejuvenate our energies.
Yes.
Alright.
Especially you, Bat Detective. Okay. You might want to take a little break.
You guys good with
get
that?
Something.
Yeah. Just wait here for a bit.
Bat Detective had a little jam out.
Wait. Don't go in the portal yet. Just wait here for a minute. Alright, let me just click my world. I'm not gonna stop recording because I can edit. So yeah, I'm gonna leave it like this. Okay. Alright. We're gonna have like a 5 minute break. So yeah, because I have so much adrenaline. I had coffee this morning, so yeah, anyways, we'll be right back. Alright.
You gotta use the washroom, Batman?
I'm gonna take a drink.
Okay. But back in the room? Back in the waiting room, me and Batman were just sitting there listening like the classic 1966 Batman theme song. We were just like helping him chill his nerves.
I mean, I can understand where he's coming from because it's pretty scary being in PC VR horror map like this.
Dude, I am such a pussy. I'm the only reason why I'm doing well.
I like it. You admit like, it.
Yeah, I am such a pussy.
The first step to letting your fears dominate you is admitting you're afraid.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. But like, I know I'm afraid, but I'm just like, I have to do it for the team. If you guys weren't here, I'd be like, oh, fuck no, we're not doing this. I'm going to a different world. Not happening. No, I'd leave.
No, but we should all just abandon him here. Take away his ability to leave somehow and just leave him here.
Yeah.
Don't do that. I have a major fucking fear of this stupid stuff.
I mean, if you guys were not here, I would not be doing this stuff at all.
These type of games are not really scary at all. And I just wish that someone who can make a really newer version of the scary maps instead of these really old ones that no one plays anymore.
But the issue is that people want to make stuff quest compatible nowadays. They don't want to make something PC only.
Yeah, that is the part that really ticks me off, because like it has to be optimized, and these models that like are really not that scary, and then all these questies are being over here. Where's our maps too? I want to do it too.
Right. Now, I have a question for you. Have you ever seen Aquarius?
Aquarius, no.
I'm taking you there after this. You'll love it, trust me.
Has
to be one of the most beautiful maps I've ever seen. You haven't been there either, Robin? Right, after this, after all this, I'm taking you both there.
Wait, isn't that the map we're full of fishes or something like that?
Yeah, it's the aquarium.
Oh, yeah,
I'm gonna
I've
get
been
me
there.
Something to snack on real quick. I'm gonna get me like a bowl of broccoli.
Nice.
Yeah. He's a chicken broccoli only diet.
I'm gonna use this.
Oh, okay, just have bad detective laying down right there.
Don't.
No, I can't. I can't really question it because I have a lot of female avatars too. So
I don't look. This is the second female avatar I use all the time because I love this. I love her. She's a special.
Whenever I don't care about being quest compatible, I'll normally use this avatar.
I didn't mess up my VRC lens.
Oh, that's a nice looking flash.
Yeah, it was a spider. It was used for spy base, but it was a Spider-Man avatar. Or I'll use this one.
Whoa! Is this like Godspeed?
Surprisingly, it was like the colors were, but it's like just a custom made flash.
That looks really amazing.
I mean, I'll sometimes use like this one dinosaur avatar I found because I like it and it's super fluffy. I know that might sound a little childish.
Oh no, you're fine. Batsy's back. Batsy, are you back?
Let me just look at it.
Yeah. I'm back. Testing. Alright, testing.
Where are you?
Okay, good, yeah, everything's good. Alright.
Where's
Nightwing?
Where am I?
The Nightwing's AFK.
He's AFK.
I just had a...
Can you see it now?
No, it's a little damaged.
Yeah, this avatar might not be the best for when it comes to anything full body. Because it's a weird legged creature.
Oh.
So anything happened while I was gone?
Nah, we were just talking about avatars. World action.
Alright, I think my feet are well enough rest so that I can finally stand up. Uh-oh, my thumb.
Do not go gentle into that good night. Rage into that good night. You cannot.
Oh damn, I can actually crouch with this. I just have to spread my legs to where they're almost touching the outside of my play space, but...
Gone.
We actually have no telling, Betsy.
He's getting his broccoli. Now how he's on that chicken and broccoli diet.
Yeah, but it can't take long. We're on a time limit. Not to be, you know, rushy and rude, because we don't know what time you guys have, and,
Slap.
I don't know. I don't want my...
I'm good, bro. I can do this all night.
I know. Is that... I'm worried. I'm worried that my headset battery will go low in the middle of this.
He's back.
Oh, thank goodness. Nightwing.
Was Nightwing. Back.
Oh, dang it.
Get your ass back in VR chat, Robin. Before I come to your real house.
Have a quick sip. My drink.
Me and Meow didn't go and get a drink or anything. We just had to chill out and talk.
Yeah.
It's nice to have Nice to have all the PC VR players together for once. Well, most of us, at least. Mm-hmm. We still have a Dale and Fermite.
Gillen? Oh, you mean our John Stewart and Superman? Yeah, we're supposed to be here.
Yeah. Make it.
Okay. All right. Local. All right. Let's go. Let's finish what we started.
Let's go, boys.
Kick some butt.
Where did he just go?
Crusaders of Justice.
In there.
Unite.
Guys, we can pick the flashlight.
Where is the flashlight? I don't see a flashlight.
Right here. It's on the bench. Oh. It's in here.
Okay.
Flashlight. There should be a note on this tree or that tree. One of these two trees.
Oh,
there's a
slim
man.
Oh, shoot! Run!
Go!
It's Slenderman!
You slendy boy!
I killed him back in my anti-hero days.
Haven't you fought him?
Yes, I killed him in my middle school days. Let's get in the portal! We'll turn the lights.
He's probably thirsty. Oh!
Oh, oh, oh. Oh.
Oh, don't touch the mannequin. Don't touch the mannequin.
Yeah, I already learned the hard way. Okay, I'm gonna expand my
none of those three keys.
Oh, yikes.
None of these three.
Nightwing, I don't think these are mannequins. They have flesh.
Yeah.
Decompose human flesh. Yeah, they're not mannequins. They're decomposed human flesh. They're like some type of...
We have to bring it back to the door.
Go. I'm gonna stay by the door.
But look, we have to bring it back to the door. Wait, no, we got it. Boom.
I'm staying by the door and I'm going through. Do we all go in?
Yes, we go in.
Everybody in here, come on. Go. Fudger!
In the dark. Deep.
I'm always ready for anything, Flash.
So basically, you know, guys, this is the underwater part.
Underwater park. Interesting.
You encounter a shark in here. I didn't actually watch all the way through it. I watched it on my computer screen.
I'm busy in a video. Don't talk to me right now.
Good with deep dark waters.
All right, let's go.
Where's Robin at?
I think he went into one of these things. I think he went to one of these things.
No, none of them are missing though.
Okay, I have to wait then.
Maybe Robin just doesn't know how to get through that.
Oh, sometimes it takes a while for you to just cross through the portal. Where was the last time you saw Robin?
I saw him like he had just gotten killed and respawned.
Nightwing?
I think he's having trouble, trying to jump.
Dude, Nightwing. That was not
there
cool.
He is.
What happened?
Dude,
you had so much
cool.
trouble with it, didn't you?
They came, the girl was sitting right at spawn, and she kept, like, hacking me at spawn, and kept killing me at
Damn.
So I was stuck in a thing. So I turned on my nail clip, and I kept, like, fighting her backwards, and I, like, got through, and I pushed through the wall, and I, like, ran. Oh.
All right, now we're about to be underwater, Robin.
This is
where you turn into the shark.
No, by ourselves?
Yeah.
I'm serious.
Yeah, let's just go. Let's get this over with. Activating,
let's
rebreather.
Go, boys. Everyone pick a pod.
Activating rebreather. Pressure activate. Over here. All right. Going down. All right, we're going like deep underwater apparently. No, all right. Okay. All right. Watch. The fear of the unknown parts of the ocean. An understandable concept. All right. Here. Oh, I see something. All right. Oh, that was an anglerfish. Oh shoot! An anglerfish. All right. Look at that. Oh shoot! I got something. We're done. Oh, he just swam above me. I don't know if you guys saw that. Oh, shoot. Okay. Initiate force field. Alright. Okay. I'm gonna sharp up and bat spray.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, this reminds me of this walking of dinosaur. Time travel. He's inside this cage with a Megadon. Oh my gosh. Okay. Hello there! Oh, hello there! Oh, he ate flesh! He just ate the flesh! Oh shoot, Barry!
He's carrying me away.
Oh shoot. Crap. Okay. Alright. Okay, I put it in some plugs. Alright, I should be good.
No.
Yes, we've done it. We made it back to the area.
No. Constantine clicked
this
the
is,
button.
No, he did it.
Constantine, what were you doing over
this
there?
This is where the boss fight is.
Okay, hold on.
Explain me how I'm gonna beat this.
Hold on.
Basically, it goes through all these attacks, that button will appear.
Constantine!
We just need to fall. Come on, Bat Detective. Come on. You have to come on.
Nowhere.
Why did Constantine fucking do that?
He got it ready for us.
You don't think it's that easy?
Oh!
You have to wait.
As you can tell, it's a really hard boss to defeat. So basically, after Constantine. You want to go, you want to fly through and just press the button.
You parkour, I'll throw a battering at it. An EMP battering.
Can we do that right now?
Yes, face
this
through
boss
it.
Is near impossible, I'm pretty sure.
Try not to get hit.
I'll do it.
Once it spawns in, you clicked it.
Dodge!
Now Rob Nightwing!
Come on, press that button!
The one in the top!
That button, Robin!
What's the captain? Oh!
Eliminate hostiles. You will
What the fudge? Rapture Green progress this time. Remember last time, Nightwing?
Press the button. Didn't let you press it last time. It didn't let you press it.
So I have to flip.
Activating rage mode.
Now Nightwing. Let me
press
that. Try not to get hit. What the fudge?
Yeah, Robin, choose your flag to stay alive. I think you have to be alive for it to.
How did it? I dodged the laser. How did it catch me?
Oh, wait a second. I can. I forgot that I could freaking, you just, swap. Sorry about that, but I'm about to break character pretty hardcore here.
Alright. Hope it doesn't break the game.
What is that?
What is what? Whoa, that's like a Sonic character.
Activating rage mode.
Man.
So yeah, this is an avatar that can fly.
You like
but it cannot fly through walls, so...
I said just because you can't... Okay, I was like, just because you can't fly, I'm not gonna die.
Oh shoot! Come on, guys!
Eliminate all stars.
What the fudge? Oh, there they are. There they are, as you can see.
So I have to suppress the other button.
My super friends are handling the situation. Kick butt music though. What button?
The one on the elevator detective.
This one?
Yeah. What if we have to press both buttons?
I can't see Nightwing anywhere. Oh shoot! Damn it!
Eliminate hostiles. You will die.
Don't let him hit you, Nightwing.
So Robin knows how
he. Wait, what does Robin have to? What does Nightwing have to do?
Destroy. Take this.
What did you have to do? Are you saying again? I couldn't hear you from that.
I don't know. He didn't tell me.
But he knows the plan.
I think so.
Oh, well, that's good. All he has to do is avoid all that attack. Come on, cube. You can beat this. Come on, Anobi can. Anobi can. I got it. We're leaving you, Nightwing. Now, Nightwing! Crap.
It's okay, though. I know how to beat him.
Alright.
Did it get you, Nightwing?
No. He knows how to defeat it.
Seriously though, what is the point in having the boss be this freaking hard?
Okay, get out of here. Get out of here. I'm trying to do the video. Go. Go. There's not the kids. Go. Get out. Get out. Go. Go. I can't have you. I can't have this. Go. Okay. Alright guys, Nightwing is currently trying to avoid out since the robot's attack. We're trapped in some type of digital matrix barrier. Yes.
Activating rage mode.
Yes. Using the EMP battering coffin. We can go through the barrier.
That's like the fourth or fifth time it's a the buttons appear.
He was late.
Error.
He did it! It's working! We did it! Yes!
You will not stop me, brother.
We just did it.
Tell me I did it?
Yeah, you did it. Error. Blew up. Good job, Nightwing.
You must end this at once.
What the fudge?
Before he comes back. My daughters are trapped within these tanks.
Oh my gosh, you trapped his mom's mind in there? My gosh. Unplug
me.
Okay.
Hurry. Please.
All right, Flash, you press it, because it's hard for me to press stuff, all this camera stuff I have. All right. One person at a time. I think it's supposed to be that thing.
There's nothing to press.
Over here! I found it!
No. Oh. This is not how are we going to do this.
There he is!
You are destroying my work. I do not
attack position!
This. You will be part of my family.
Come back here. Come
you
over here.
You will not interfere with my work again.
Yes, you will.
This is your goodbye.
No,
let's
it's not.
Settle this. Take this,
bro.
Oh, what the fudge! Avoid the giant hand and the laser. Okay, it should be the same thing like of the robot. Okay, EMP Batarang, activate.
You will all die and join.
I need to install a computer virus in that Batarang. Okay, alright. Constantine, cast a spell, quick!
Time
to spice things up!
We're fighting a force that is combined between science and the supernatural.
Take this.
Oh shoot! Oh fudge! I fell right in that one. Okay. Oh shoot! I'll lag a bit for a second.
Oh god!
Now.
You will all die and join my army.
Not gonna happen. Yep, he's definitely a metahuman.
Time to break character again.
Die.
Not today.
Time to spice things up.
Okay. Nightwing and Flash are keeping the creature busy, the entity busy.
Take this.
Okay, dodge that. Okay. You have to dodge his attack.
No god can save you now. Now you see me, now you don't.
What am I supposed to do? How do I beat him?
I don't know, ask Robin.
A little busy right now facing this thing.
Why we stink?
Nightwing, how do you beat this?
Beat him up, boy.
Die!
I think
time to spice things up.
He freaking gets like stuck or something.
Nightwing, what's the plan here to finish him off?
Take this.
Green zone.
No god can save you now. Now you see me. Now you know.
The walls. You have to make sure that we don't touch the walls too. All right, I found another source.
You
so when you're fighting this entity, you have to avoid his attack and not to touch the walls.
And do what?
You have to avoid die. His attack and not hit the wall, because every time I hit the wall, I keep getting out. That's why I keep teleporting back here.
So that's how I keep on dying. I keep on hitting the wall.
No, my quest battery is low. What do I do? Quest battery is low. What do I do?
I think we're about to finish the map.
Now it's time to get serious.
What the fudge?
Lisa, dear, take them out.
Yes, brother. Looks like we meet again.
Oh, is that chick again? Whoa! Hit the button! Damn it! Great Constantine! Spill! Now!
Get out of here, Lisa.
I did it!
That's enough! No more fooling around! I will now pulverize you my way!
Uh-oh.
Hey Flash, my headset battery is low. What do I do? I can't die in the middle of the video.
We're gonna do this quickly.
Stay alive for long enough for us to defeat him, I think.
Okay, I better. Constantine, click the crystal!
Special attack.
This time, this last phase of Alex final fight, be prepared since this
there
is this needs a lot of teamwork. One player has special task, and that's jumping onto the platforms while the other players avoid attacks Alex throws at them. How you defeat Alex, you must figure out. Hint, when the jumper got the shield, make sure to stay in the shield.
I'm recording. Go.
Time
oh my
does
not
god exist in this world. Chaos and
I'll
death
be the jumper.
You have grown up well, my friend. You have grown, big boy. Die. You were a small child and now you're a big man.
Alex, I'm sorry, domain.
You have chosen wrong.
I guess we do grow up fast.
We finish it. Not survive this. I will unleash the
I've never
seen
anything this big before in VR
world
chat. Ooh, his breath stinks. Oh, these things again? Oh, where am I? It seems to be we're jumping through the barriers of time! Okay, now what? Alright, okay, there's a portal opening from another dimension. That's nice. Constantine, what dimension is that supposed to be?
Reason!
We pressed the crystal, what are we supposed to do?
You will pay for this.
Big mistake. What do we do, Flash?
I don't know! I didn't make it this far in the video. Get in the shield, get in the shield.
The portal to the Nether is opening.
I'm trying to close it. It's this little shell of Batman.
Don't worry.
We're back at the freaking...
protected.
Yeah, no crap. Keep teleporting to this time zone thing, whatever this is. Watch. Okay. Ugh. We're traveling through the history of VR chat, I guess. I don't know what the fudge this is. Yes, you
time
will.
Time to pulverize you to dust.
Oh, goody! Another portal to another dimension. That's neat. That's very neat there. Okay. Oh shoot! What the fudge now? What is happening now? Oh, meteors! What the fuck? How am I supposed to freaking dodge that?
No, no, Betsy. You might as well just dodge it. Try your best.
The freaking meteor! Go, Nightwing!
This is not the end.
Yes, it is. Now what? Okay, let's get this. Let's end this. Zorba, scumbag! Hold on. Oh, wait, don't press anything yet. Hold on. I want to record.
He's already dead.
I want to beat him up. Damn it!
I'm free. Thank you for rescuing me.
There goes my body.
Alex.
Alright.
You've done enough damage.
Oh, she's a good guy.
Here. You. You've no power left.
Yeah, we beat you,
you
Alex.
No longer hurt this family. Me and Huggy. We'll leave this place without you, and there's nothing you can do about it.
And that's where you're wrong. You are already corrupted and synced with me. If I die, you will die.
There's you bastard!
No!
Lisa, life taught me a lot of things, and that is that you cannot trust anyone.
Look out! No!
Huggy. Please. I don't have much time.
Lisa!
Linda, are you okay?
Huggi, there isn't much time. You need to get out of here. Listen, players, you need to eliminate Alex in order to restore balance. Switch off his mind sync on the back of his neck. Do it now, please!
I will kill you. No! There has to be another way!
I want to do this. If you kill me, you will kill
me. I'll get him, Bat Detective. I'll do it.
No, Nightwing, we do not kill. We do not kill.
No.
Is there always a way?
There has to be another way. But I can't go without you. I can't be alone.
What are you supposed to do?
Is anyone else's screen white?
Yeah, I think it's supposed to be like that.
Nightwing!
You've made your choice. You're a murderer, just like me.
No.
Say goodbye, Lisa.
I did what was right.
Sorry, Huggi.
I don't want to hear Lisa.
Huggi, don't be sad. You must be happy. Because if you were not happy, then I cannot smile. I'm so happy I got to be your big sister. I want you to know something. When you were born, I promised to always take care of you. I gave up so much to keep you safe from Alex and let you live a normal life. I would have lost all hope in my life a long time ago if it weren't for your smile that I saw every day. It does not matter what Alex does to me. So as long as you continue to be happy and safe, my only regret is I cannot watch you grow up from here. To watch you.
The better question is, why is it tentacles wrapping around her?
And time.
To go to your wedding.
Mm-hmm.
And to see with my own eyes.
I thought technology was different than
to everyone with your smiles. To be your bridesmaid and meet you at the altar. I will wait for you there. I love you, Huggi.
No, Lisa! I want you to stay with me!
Anyone else almost shedding a tear?
Yeah.
I've seen you defend me.
The betrayal. They make us go through all this trouble just to be sad.
Finally over. Alex is defeated. Nightwing. Now what?
Attention. Attention. This is the emergency broadcast system. This is not a test. The VR chat servers are being breached. All data is about to be wiped. All privacy information will be taken. Please turn off the client and uninstall the software immediately. A virus breached our mainframe and is now infecting the main worlds. The pub, the hub, and the presentation room is already invaded. Please avoid these worlds at all cost and
Nightwing.
Of the client as soon
Let's
as
go.
Possible. Security failure detected. Firewall failure. Multiple threats detected. Multiple threats detected. Multiple data systems corrupted. Chemical control systems are down.
Whoa.
We gotta get out of here. Hurry, guys.
I don't want her to remain here. Please carry her outside.
I'll do it.
Guys?
What? There's not enough for all of us.
I think it might be my time. There's only three.
What, do we throw flowers? Oh, yeah, we do.
Hold on, wait, let me record this.
This is the end, guys.
Sorry.
Hey, you like wearing no pants with an R on your chest? You wanna come with us?
Wow! We still have Damien, Nightwing.
Guys, we can leave now.
Let me have my moment, Barry. I have to record this for my channel. Hold on.
It's okay. I'll be your big brother and not kill your family.
You realize she tried to kill us like twice.
Who, her? She did not.
No, her sister.
The big sister, the one that's in that grave.
You owe her all protection.
Oh, yeah.
Me and the rest of the crusader with a
book. Okay, I'll be your big brother. He'll be your dad. And we'll take down these criminals.
Everything's okay. You are now under our protection of the Crusaders of Justice. Always.
Scene where he comforts her.
All right, good job, guys. We should take a good picture for to be part
That's
of this.
What I was saying.
Where should we take the picture?
I think this is a really old world. Hold on. How old is this?
Yeah, this is a
oh,
really
back in 2018. Well, we can be the very last
this
picture
is
of this place. We can be the last pictures of this place. Let's do it. I said let's do it. Wait, guys, don't go anywhere yet. Don't go anywhere yet. Hold on, hold on. Flash, take a screenshot.
Look at this. Look at this. Due to the removal of We of Angels, we cannot change the wall of fame. Real time. Please be patient.
Let's take a screenshot, guys. Barry, will you do the honors and share it to Discord?
I don't.
Hold on, oh, I have an idea, I have an idea.
Oh, no, there's an invite right there. I can get in there. Everyone pose. I've already set up the camera and stuff, so you can just pose. Alright, I took the photo.
Alright, good. Now, hold on. Let me do an outro here. And that's a good shot, actually. Alright, guys. I'm glad you stuck around with us. You know, it was a lot of hard work to do this video. Not just the editing, but, you know, with my of us ourselves going through this so much horrors. We did this for you. And I hope you guys enjoy this video, because it wasn't easy doing this. So, I'm glad you guys stuck around. But this was my greatest challenge of all as the Bat Detective. But I made it through just fine and well. For I was not alone on this journey. For I was with my friends. My friends with me. The Crusaders of Justice.
Not his true greatest challenge is me kicking him in the balls.
Shut up, Barry. Anyways, with the help of Nightwing, Flash, and Constantine, we beat this together. And as the Crusaders of Justice, to any villains and monsters out there or SCPs, we're coming for you. And when we find you, we will bring you down in the name of justice. The hammers of justice will always bend down the nails of evil. For we are the Crusaders of Justice!
Yeah, I'm sorry,
long
I'm sorry,
live
bro.
The Crusaders of Justice! Everybody say it with me. You might want to put your stick thing, Nightwing, for this part. Long live the Crusaders!
Long live
the Crusaders!
Long live the Crusaders of Justice! Yeah!
Justice.
We're coming for you, Plankton! Anyways, leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and hit the notification bell to see more of our VR chat content and my stop motion content. This is Bat Detective the Knight.
Well, that was
the
a
Knight
lot of fun.
Of Justice, signing out. Gonna program a battle rank. Okay, guys, let's go to a taco shop now.
A taco shop?
Yeah, taco shop.
Is that really what you want to do?
Wait, today's a Sunday, isn't it?
I don't care if it's Sunday.
Yep.
We're eating tacos. We're eating tacos.
What time is it?
No.
Oh, damn.